I'm closely analyzing the syllabus here to get an idea about what to write when. So when you have public variables, member memory allocation, then you have static member, const keyword, static object, parent function, use empty, nested, classes and local present. You have constructor and destructor, copy constructor, dynamic constructor, destructor, constructor with static member. Overloading, defining overloading, rules for overloading, overloading union operator, binary with parent function and member function. So then you have inheritance. In inheritance, you have introduction, derived classes, forms of inheritance, ambiguity inheritance, virtual base class, overriding function, destructor, virtual friend and polymorphism. So inheritance, virtual function, polymorphism are same thing, because polymorphism is a different form. So virtual function, pure virtual correction, polymorphism is virtual function, pure virtual function, introduction to polymorphism. You have pointer data variable accessing address data, pointer to dynamic memory content. You have console, concept of streams, hierarchy of console, informator operation. Then you have working with files, opening, reading, appending, processing, closing file. So in the whole idea, you have this working with files, console, these are for sure kind of a things, and small one. Then you have a constructor. So overall, this could be done in that way. Looking at the questions that you can possibly see, constructor, a general idea is important. Input output is important, and I think every time there has been a question on file, yes. Manipulating example concept 5, syntax definition of the program memory service. Use file handling. So file handling should be there, and console output input should be there. So that was all.